Cyberpunk 2077 Let's Play. So I think I got the frame issues sorted out from last time. Basically just had to drop the game down to 1080p instead of 1440p. Let me lower this music some. Sound. Oops, not 10. Here, I'm gonna put... There we go. Should be a little better. So there's still some jumps going on. Not sure what's going on with that, but... I mean, I'll look into it more later after I'm done recording. For now, we're just gonna go on to the side job.
What's up, huh?
Sorry about your car. Excuse me.
Cyberpsycho attack, all confirmed. Even reported to Max Tech. Thing is, nobody's gonna show because Militech shut it right down. You ask me, Psycho's gotta be one of theirs. My Eddies are on Lieutenant Mower.
Lieutenant Mower.
Anyway, Corporal's gonna go straight into treatment. So make very, very sure you keep her in one piece.
Alright, so I wanna try to do this, non-lethally. Oh, I got some new body armor. Let's go. Oh, forgot to put my hat on. I had it off when I was showing you guys my character because it changes his hair, makes him look real different. Not high enough level for those. Yeah, not high enough level for that. High enough level for that. This is just a little piece of clothing here, just fine. So I think what I'm gonna want to do, I'm gonna swap out for the normal pistol, and then I'm gonna take this off so I can get the cyberpsycho glow and then punch her to death.
Let it go!
Okay, let's see if we can get a snipe off.
I'll rip out your spine! So I can knock her out.
3%. Hey, let's get pushing. Nice. Get fucked, bitch. Get it, sir. There's a lot of loot here. Oof. Oh boy. We get healed up and loot, and we'll send the information over to Gina. Oh boy. That was a rough one. Another loot. Oh, there's more loot. That was a fun fight though. I really like it. It kinda had like a little boss arena feel. Hey, we call her, I guess? Or send her a message. Yeah, we can reply. Hey, send me the data I got from the Militech woman. Turns out she was, of course, special unit. Clearly she felt something was seriously wrong and put out a call for help instead of Militech sent in a hit squad. Just gonna clear the rest of these messages. Thanks for the info, Dex. Oh, I got another perk point. Right now I'm just putting some perk points into Invincible. And increase my max health up. Get that up to extra 30%. Oh, we got a hack. Cream, sending you a ride. What the fuck? Sending you a ride. I managed to extract some of their data better, but not much. You know how it is with Militech, get too nosy and they start sending you death threats. Looks like Borrower's chip with experimental combat implants. Maybe there's some glitch in the code. Made her snap a look into it again. Thanks, money's on the way. Okay. This one we could probably do the top two, 5-5, E9, 1C1C. 5-5, E9, 1C1C. Yeah, 9-9, 2C. Hey, there we go. Cool. What are we good for that shit? Looks like nothing. Yeah, thanks, Dex. Okay. Ooh, can we take this Militech car? Ah. Come on. I want it. Oh, it's just delayed on. Yes, we just got a bunch of components from that quick hack. What was I gonna do? Oh, inventory. Got a new gun. Ah, too low level. Just that for now. Oh, I did get a bunch of, gear here. Oh, way better. Also better. Nice little pink tank top. And we're killing it. Okay. Let's see where else we want to go. No, I don't want to go to Lizzie's bar. Jobs. Be on the brat. Danger high. Danger high. This is a danger moderate, so let's go to that one. Actually, you know what? Nah, fuck it. We're danger highing. Let's go. So I noticed like the frames are like really dropping. I'll do it with that. Not per point a little bit. Nah, you know what the fuck I was doing now. Oops. Character. Body. Oh, what? It said I got a perk point. This information I think is just coming in hella delayed right now.
V, got a simple clean cut gig. Need you to zero someone who's been extorting regular hardworking folks. Our public enemy's name is Blake, and he is one slippery motherfucker. More info on him and his MO attached.
Okay. Well, I'm just gonna murder this guy real quick. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let me get closer. Most likely gonna have to stealth through most of this. Come on. Come on. Give me the prompt. Get fuckled. Just gonna kill him right out here, get some loot. Beautiful. Beautiful. 30% extra health. It's gonna be real big for us. Okay. Let's do this quick hack. No, this isn't a quick hack. This is a breach protocol, I believe. Okay. We get this one. That'd be nice. 55BD551C. 55BD551C. Yeah. 55BD551C. 404. Okay, not bad. So there's three guys inside. There's still one more outside. I'm gonna go up on the roof. Let's see if there's anything of note up here. Oh, another hack. Let's do this real quick. Oh, 551C1C E9. Oh, this is a potential for a triple. God damn it. Can't. No. Wait, 551C1C E9. No, we can't do it, right? 551C1C E9. Let's see. Look at that, boys. Let's go. 606 for a triple. I mean, we're already sitting at 15k. Soon be able to go pay off, pay back Vic. Okay. I'm gonna start marking these, I think. Make it easier to track where I can dump bodies. Okay. So we can go in there. That's good to know. Let's check loot on the rest of the roof real quick. Passively level that crafting skill up. Okay, let's see if there's any other things we can see in here. Is that a dump spot? Yeah, that's a body disposal spot. Just a door and a something. Just someone right there. There's someone else. I think that's our target. Yeah. So there's one guy out front, three guys in the middle. It looks like there's one guy in that room there. Okay, okay. I say we go kill the guy out front first, actually, instead of dropping through the roof. Climb, thank you. Okay, can I slide down this? Just kind of normal walks down. That's fine. Holy shit, there's a person right there. Thankfully, they can't see through walls. Oh, you motherfucker. Excuse me. Okay. Okay, that's a window we could probably open. Just gonna grab this guy. I'm just gonna come out of here. I'm gonna dump his body. I just, like, check out the loot first. Maybe dump the other one right there. Wasn't stealthy, but. Okay, so one's right there, one's over there. Oh, and tag him. Okay. We got one guy right there. I think she can see through the window. I doubt it. This guy. I'm just gonna kill and dump because I don't want her to see me, like, with the body at all. I don't know if she can see through the window. Okay. Oh god. Oh dear Christ. Which way is she facing? She's facing us right now. God damn it. I think we could distract with that.
Jesus, the fuck was that?
Ooh. God damn it. Oh, I can take this. I'm just gonna. You didn't see shit, lady.
Ah, fuck it.
Okay, she's walking away that way. God damn it. You fucking make up your mind. Do that again. And maybe I can.
Let's see what's crawling around here.
Come on, turn away. Fuck you. I do really like the stealth in this game. Like, I know it's like kind of standard, but it's still a lot of fun. Okay, cool. So we can just kill this guy. I didn't actually check for cameras coming in here, but good thing there were no cameras. Let's go, Blake. Fuck you. Snapping next. Tech weapons allow you to charge up powerful shots that can pierce light cover. That's pretty cool. Pretty fucking cool. Oh, that's what I'm hearing. It's like, what the fuck is that noise? Ooh, I can smell dinner downstairs. My girlfriend's making chicken chorizo carnitas. Chicken carnitas. Pretty fucking hype for that. The smell's wafting up from the kitchen. I got some more quick axes out here. Or not quick axe. Yeah, jack in here. I'll be there in a minute. Don't worry. Ooh, E95-1C1C. E95-1C1C. Yeah. Beautiful. See that? We got 500 for. I thought I saw another one out here. I know that's just the car. Ooh. I got some loot out here. Got the job completion.
There was a problem? You got rid of it.
Yeah, I did.
I'm happy. The client's even happier. Good work, V. Get close.
Yeah, no problem, girl. I got you. Wait, I want to take their van. Close the hood. Close the back. Let's go, boys. Okay. Let's look for another job. You know, I don't want to do that. I want to do this. What can I? Can I track you? I'm in clandestine mode. I'm in a work van. No one says sex. Anything from a work van. Oh, that's a nice car. Oh, a little event happening here. Oh shit.
Sorry, man. It'll be fine. Just go over to the dock. I know a good one. His name's Vic.
Okay. Let's see what's going on here.
V, got a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deeds
okay.
Attached.
I can do that. Let me quick save here.
I in number six side. Told me everything.
I? I don't see anything.
Let's just quick hack. Let's see. E91C. Yeah, I'm just gonna go for the bottom one.
Just fucking fuck off.
Okay, buddy. That was rude. I did nothing to you. Else? Can I go over this one? There's a door here.
Uh-huh.
And we got that guy there. So the two dudes.
I know. Yes, we'll all go. Just remember to bring it.
There's probably someone inside there, right? Let's go see if I can get that guy at the front real quick. Can I distract them with this?
What?
away. You're dead. Drag him out here. Yeah, that way, yeah, I can see there's a third person in there. Is there a dumping point nearby? There's not. Just gonna pick his body up. Get the fuck out of Dodge. Jump in here. No, definitely too small. There was a dump point right out here. Definitely wouldn't be able to carry him there, so I'm just gonna put you on the stairs for now. Just lay up here. Have a sweet rest, good sir. Okay, so how can I get this guy distracted? Oh, there's a second one right there. Okay. Oh, she's moving away.
Huh?
You can't see me.
Come here.
You can't see me.
そんなに命を無駄にしたいのか?
Okay, fuck it.
Tiger in this town. Appreciate your problem-solving skills, B. Get close.
So do rifles count as sniper rifles, I guess? That would be nice. Holy shit, that was... Whew. Okay, I leveled up, right? Okay. Let's up our cool, and then... So we ever got this up, that's good. Health slowly regens, increase max stamina, whatever, that's fine. Reduces time to aim down sights with rifles and submachine guns by 10%. My handguns are going to reduce reload time. Okay, I think I'm still going to go down the cold-blooded path. I don't know why this isn't passively going up. It's doing it in my other playthrough. So, we'll see. I wish it was easier just to like click filter to job. I don't want to do that. I'll do one more job before... getting off after this. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, there we go. Ah, my van. My trusty van. Yeah, it's like when I swing the camera, I believe, like, the frames tank, which I get, it's like having to render a shit ton of new stuff all at once, so. Yeah, it's fine. Almost a sick drift. Almost. That little smart car. shit, I'm cruising. I'm gonna double the speed limit. Beautiful. I'm van drifting. Oh, what does this guy want?
Hey!
Oh.
Hey, you! I gotta get to a Ripper, man!
Yeah. Whoa, Jesse, what'd you do to your
I'll pay you!
What'd you do to your dick? What's with you?
Depends. What's wrong with you?
You serious? You want my patient history too?
I just want to be sure it's no cyberpsychosis or anything.
Yeah, man, that's risky.
No, it's a normal implant malfunction. Happy? You helping me or what?
Yeah, let's go.
Alright.
Great! Why are we standing here?
To the car!
Now!
Get in, boy.
Satisfaction guaranteed, they said.
Let me guess. Mr. Stud XCV-19 series.
Yeah. How'd you know?
I know my implants, including the black market stuff. Faulty series. Got recalled. Still selling it on the street, though.
So he bought a fake dick?
Listen!
Or a cybernetic dick?
Just our luck.
Go! Just go mow him down!
Chill, Chum. Be gone in a sec.
Chill? You tell me to chill? It burns! Fuck, it burns!
Chill. Doing what I can.
What I said to my output. She didn't like that too much.
Fucking roadblock up ahead.
Jesus fucking Christ!
You really gotta keep yelling like that?
You even know how much it hurts? Like I'm screwing a goddamn pencil sharpener!
Well, suffer in silence,
Jim. Or she's in a sex toilet.
Heard what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Real fucking funny.
See, that was a good drift there. I gotta get better at the driving in this game. I'm doing it on mouse and keyboard, so it's a little weird. I know one of my friends is playing. He's using the mouse and keyboard for most of the game, but
Faster!
Anytime he gets in a car, he just switches over to his controller. So, might try that.
Okay, we're.
Hey, you after! I'll call you!
Motherfucker, what?
I can't!
You dumb bitch. That was a quick job.
I can't!
We got time for one more. We got time for one more. Okay. It's a side job. Yeah, let's just do this one. It's close. No big deal. Save right now.
The,
cool.
You know, wild screaming at Tone Tans isn't headline news. Could just be some screamo band set rehearsal. That or something a shade more sinister.
Cyberpsycho. Yep. Okay.
Cool. Okay, so I need to take him in alive. So. Oh, did any of those guns I get? Can I use them now? No, I got a submachine gun I could use though. So I think I'll use this, and then I'm gonna swap this out for a submachine gun, and then I'm just gonna undo that. Okay, so number one. Oh, what the heck. Okay, so scroll up gives me rifle and fists, and scroll down gives me fists. Okay, cool. Probably back there. If I was a betting man. Oh, would you look at that? Cool. Cyberpsycho fights. Come on, boy. Stupid machete wood mask. Progression shard, gain XP for the breach protocol skill. Search the area to collect information. Okay. I'm guessing the information is back this way. Oh, there's a lot of dead Maelstrom buddies back here. What the fuck? What happened here? Did his whole ass face get punched in? Today's your day to clean up after bricks, bitch, or else boss man finds out we need to grab a dog with a corpse he wanted. Oof. So it looks like these guys fucking made him into that. And there's like all this shit back here. A loss from multiple wounds, drug use, evidence, drug use, drug use, drug use, goose. Read the shard archive conversation, Brick and Ellis. Okay. Archive conversation. Did I miss it? Did I miss it? Safe and sound. No, no, no. Taki and Kenji, Blake and Autry, Ben Sasquatch. Oh, Brick and Ellis. What the fuck are we gonna do? Brick got a bad feeling. Royce wants us to fuck you in the ass, and he's got the people back. He's got the people that back him. Nice. The fuck have you been 100% fucking percent sure he's gunning for my reins? I've been walking courses yesterday. My advice is to get the fuck out while you can. You rolling over? We have people too. Jesus, Brick, I'm not gonna work for that rusty cum stain and that fucking psycho Duke smirk of his. Don't write that kind of shit, L. You believe in me so much. Believe me when I say you gotta get the fuck out. Oh, fuck you. Shit your shorts all you want, but I won't let Royce get away with this. So, where is he? He's here. This is, yeah, Ellis Carter. Okay. Got it. Makes sense, makes sense. Regina, I got some information for you. This gang dispute. One of Brick's people tried to take revenge on Royce. Yeah, it looks like the guy was Brick's only devotee left. Not sure he can be saved, but maybe we'll learn something about the onset of cyberpsychosis. Nice work. Dope. Fucking easy mode. I do like they're like little micro like boss fights. Oh shit. Almost have enough to pay back of Victor. So that's good. Okay. excuse me. Yeah, thanks for checking the episode out, guys. I'll see you guys at the start of episode 5, I believe. So yeah, make sure to like, comment, subscribe if you like what you're seeing. And I'll see you guys next episode.